the tour. We're somewhere in Houston. Stopped by this statue thingy-ma-jigger. There's a visitor spot. Statue, Sam Houston statue. Huntsville. Oh yeah. Super sick. H. Hodges, the city of Huntsville. Never made it. Let me go. Let me get down. Places to sit and ponder on things. What is this? Fun fact. The statue is 67 foot tall. That's pretty tall, dog. Oh, look at this. Look at this thing. Going on, buddy? A little sus. It's just chilling by itself. For his service and dedication to the city of Huntsville and the completion of Sam Houston statue. Did you know, in 1999, the Huntsville community put together a time capsule depicting what life was like before the coming new millennium. It was placed inside the statue's right leg and will be opened in the year 2099 to showcase the difference in 100 years. Wow. 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 Dang, son, that jaw big, boy. Yo. Sam Houston, American Texan Patriot, Master Mason, U.S. Congressman. From Tennessee, Governor of Tennessee, President, Republic of Texas, U.S. Senator Texas, Governor of Texas. The great misfortune is that a notion obtains with those in power that the world or the people require more governing than is necessary. The govern well is a great science, but no country is ever improved by too much governing. Most men think when they are elevated to position that it requires an effort to discharge their duties, and they leave common sense out of the question. I'm gonna pretend like I understood what that said and move on. Look at this massive highway, and then we got our boy Sam Houston up in this jump. What's good? That's gonna be it for this one. So big, so big, so big. Look at this guy. He's such a big guy. Let me go this way. By the way, in case anyone's wondering, the statue thingy Mabob is right there, Veterans Memorial Parkway. I think that's gonna be it for this update. Here's the backside, in case anyone's interested. Talk to you guys later. Do another update.